Yo, welcome to yet another Quickie here on Megascorcher.com. I am Wild Matt. We will be taking a look at Borderlands 2 today with TechCore at the helm.
Hey, what's going on? Playing Borderlands 2 here, playing as Zero, the sword ninja assassin melee looking type guy.
Man, that's really bothering me.
You want to figure it out first?
I really don't know why it's doing that.
We can figure it out first. Oh.
It might be the hard drive. It might totally be the hard drive.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
So we'll see how often it does that frame drop, but it seems okay so far.
At your service.
What I really like about this game is the art style, as well as the introduction to each of the characters, like how they have their own little title. I don't know, I like that. Those little things. Like, I know it really doesn't have much to say about the game play itself, but it's...
I gotta tell you, right there, picking up stuff seems way faster. That's one of the things that bothered me about the first game. It's just like, okay, I'm gonna look at all these things, take 5 seconds to pick it up. Oh, no, I didn't pick it up. Okay, there you go. Now I got it.
It's okay.
I wish that you could just hold the button and whatever's around you, you just pick up.
I was just going to mention that you can't do that.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if I can find something. There are pieces. There are snow banks and snow piles that you can cut through, and then you can pick them up.
Is there any toilets in this game?
Well, I haven't seen any just yet. But I wish you could do that. But that's not the case.
Oh, he's throwing snow. Oh no, you're already down.
That's my bad. I wanted to show you guys.
You can get him. You'll get him.
Yeah, but there's two at me. Oh, here's my second one.
That's what I'm saying, though. You had him dead, so you're good.
But yeah, backing up and running away from here. Oh shoot.
I don't know if you'll get it this time, to be honest. What's going on? Why can't you shoot?
Oh, there you go. Backing up and running away from your opponent is definitely something that...
Well, they did address it in the second one. You don't do it as much as you do it in the first one.
I wish I had bombs.
So much for looking at loot, huh?
I know! What did I do? Look at me. Jeez. Alright. So, here we go. We're gonna open some of that. Oh, look, I picked everything up.
Oh, did you?
I guess it doesn't. I didn't notice that earlier, but when I was in a little building, and when you had to open up your lockers, it was actually really hard to pick things up from it. Like
in the first one?
No, here.
Oh, okay.
Just not. It was not far from where this area is. You'd have lockers, and let's say it had 3 shells to pick up from. Even if you'd hold square, it wouldn't pick up. But then, while you weren't even full, let's try here. It's not exactly one of those lockers. No, see, I'll be able to pick it up. But I had a problem.
Yeah, you
with
just
that
have
earlier.
To look at it.
Yeah.
It seems like it might be better than the first game. Like I can't really tell because I never played the second one, nor do I care to play it. But yeah.
Well, what do you think about the art style?
It looks fine. Oh man.
I really want to show you what I meant, or maybe it's just me and I wasn't even actually looking at it. But okay, so when you look at an object in this game, you see that little window that pulls up, and it gives you a description of what it is that you're looking at. So if it's money or health, at the lockers, I'd be looking at it and that little window pops up. However, I still wouldn't be picking things up. I wish I could show you guys, but
where's that guy you just met?
He's fixing Claptrap right now. So he's probably in that building? Nope. Let's follow the map here. Maybe he's this way. Supplies. Claptrap? No, that's not ours. Ah, there he goes. He's gonna show me the board.
Ah, there you are.
There's only room for one deadly bipedal ape descended species in Leersburg. Okay, let's accept it.
No, Captain.
This is the first mission you're accepting me, I guess?
No. The first one is to get Claptrap's eye back.
So what is this telling you then? To push select, basically, to do something?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
So select when you're at the board so that you can pick your missions. Did I pick everything up here?
I think you already have it.
Sort close. Okay. All right. Or select to see what missions you're on. No.
Yeah.
Lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission.
Okay. Let's look at my HUD again. Those are the weapons that I have. My skill tree. My rank. I'm not really ranked. My missions. All right. So let's concentrate on this, cleaning up the bird, which is what that dude was talking to us about.
You're already done. You're already done. It said wait for power, and then it said to turn in. So, there you go.
Yay, reward.
Yay, reward for doing nothing.
I got a shield.
Enjoying Liarsburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of
it's like playing Halo.
Bustle.
What, doing nothing?
The shield. I don't want to listen to you anymore. Let's see what I have to do. Best minion ever.
Are you tracking this one? Yeah.
Yeah. What do I have to do? Okay, L2, R2 to scroll. My bad. Okay, I really should read.
Grab it, Claptrap.
This dude.
Oh, Cliff and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. And
you
he does it anyway.
Him.
But that ends today.
To that other dot.
Well,
he's talking. Let him finish his talk.
That's something that I wish
let's go this way.
I could skip from.
Here's what's gonna happen.
All the talking, all the dialogue.
My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill you.
Only sometimes, but I guess you don't really repeat it that often unless you die.
And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Oh, Flint. You're so evil.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
To access your map, press select. Thank you. Yes.
We already know where we're going. A diamond is telling you where to go on the map.
Pretty much just following him. Or go towards that place. Loot.
No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich.
Oh, look at that building.
Goodbye.
Look at that moon. That's an awesome moon. And look, there's a shadow on the moon. Let's see if I can get this guy. Oh, dude. Marauder. Oh, there's two people. There's three people! I don't think I'll make it.
Well, you just ran in there.
I was far away. What are you talking about? Something happened. I'm not quite sure how I got second in there, to be honest.
You killed that dude.
I did not even shoot.
Well, I don't know.
Damn. Let's switch it up.
Minion, what have you done? These are human beings with lives and families and...
We've hijacked a train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town.
Loot.
We just need... Oh!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it this for brains
in honor
of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah,
what do you think
worse.
Of the game so far?
What, I'll give it some more thought.
Just from watching it.
I don't know.
Still not something that you might be interested in?
It seems like more of the same.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Find audio log?
Yeah, you know what? When I picked up that quest, it kind of changed my tracking. I don't like that.
You can change it back.
I know, but now I'm already back here. Where is this? I have to find an audio log. You know what? Fine. I'll just
show you. No, well, you're already there. You might as well do it.
No, because I can't find... I'm going to have to spend my time looking for it. And I'm pretty sure people don't want to watch that. Pretty sure you don't want to watch that.
No, I don't really care. That's why I'm not playing it.
You know what I like about this game? Playing with friends.
Yep.
But I don't like playing with non-friends because everybody takes all the shit.
I think they fixed that in the second one.
Now what did they do? Just,
I don't know. Everybody gets loot, I guess.
Okay. I love jumping. Jumping is fun.
Or just shares the loot. I have no idea.
It's saving. Let's smash.
You got one badass rank.
Woohoo. I gotta smash stuff. If you smash snow, then you're an automatic badass. That's what this game teaches you. Sure. Winter is coming. That's right, Jon Snow. All you gotta do is smash snowbank stuff and piles of snow, and your daddy will love you. Oh, wait, but he's dead, though. Sorry. Let's get up here.
Way to spoil everything.
Everyone knows. Claptrap, where are you?
You gotta defend him. I'm assuming that there's people around, so you better watch out.
He's gonna throw a Molotov. That's a knife.
I don't know. I never felt like I was actually shooting people in the first one.
But I see. I shot that guy. Okay, I didn't shoot that guy. No. Did you see earlier? I was shooting the bully mom. I actually shot to the left of it, and I killed him. I need help. I'm really bad.
Well, that does. Oh, there you go. Okay. So, did you start with that shotgun?
Nope. This is one of the guns that I picked up. Okay. I do have my starter gun in my inventory, but I switched it off. Yeah. Let's hope there's some health in here. Nope. Just ammo.
You don't automatically regain?
Doesn't look like it. Nope. I might as well just let him kill me and then I have a second win.
Well, that might happen.
Like right now. Where are they? To the left. To the right.
Oh, you might not get it.
Oh no.
Doesn't look like you'll get it. It's okay, you're not that far from your starting location anyway.
My first.
See, that's a time where having buddies would help.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, what do you lose in this game when you die?
This is my first time dying.
Oh, okay. You don't know then?
What have I lost? No, do you know?
Well, the first game was just money.
Then money. You lost $11. Looks like money. Let's see in my inventory anything. Maybe... No. Okay, let's try that. I need to be level 4. Well, screw you. I'm not quite sure what I did.
Did you equip a shield? Is that what
I sure did? Yes. And a skin. The skin is something that I got because I played the first one and had a save file.
Yay.
I don't really think it matters.
Well, a vehicle will look different, apparently.
No more running and gunning for me.
Oh, you gotta escort Claptrap some more.
It's all good. I didn't kill two people. There were three people here. I'll escort him after I grab my loot.
What the hell are you?
I want a challenge.
What was all that talking about?
It's talking about...
Hey,
that guy Flint, I think.
I should probably Just where you're going to go next. I've been telling you about. It's not a sculpture or anything. So it's a little horse that actually happens to be made of.
Be my guardian.
Oh Lord. What?
Bury me upside down.
What?
Oh well, that's not good. There's no one to fight your life against here.
Well, usually don't you get second wind?
You get second wind when you kill somebody.
Hmm. Son of a bitch.
That's how you get second wind.
No, I know. But it's weird because I didn't kill that last dude. Remember? Oh, well. Let's try this again. It's okay. $10, $11. I don't need that money. I don't need to restore anything right now. I just need to stop dying. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. So let's go back. No, no, I meant I was going the wrong way. Claptrap, wait for me. This kind of reminds me of the first quest in the first game.
It's Boo Boo!
I don't really feel anything too different.
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow!
Gonna have to go close and not get killed. I'm gonna use a different gun. Oh, shit.
That's not a good strategy.
Shit. I was trying to go around.
Is that red dot on the level? Yeah. That's the other dude. Okay.
I want a jetpack.
So tiny.
He's trying to lure me in front of the big gun thing.
Oh, Lord. That's not good. Whatever just happened.
Yeah, no, it's that big gun thing.
Oh, your shield regenerates, though.
Yes. Yeah. He's down. No, he's not.
No, he's dead.
No, I gotta get his other brother.
Well, actually, there's... I see two dots on the thing still.
Oh, no, but there's other people. Oh, look at that. Muncher shield regenerates, I suppose. Oh, no, I leveled up. Never mind, forget that.
Yay, grenades.
R2 to throw.
Oh, and it does the exact same thing as the first one. Your HUD got updated to support the needs.
I wanna...
Watch out.
Wait. Oh, get up!
It has the battlefield syndrome of not being able to jump over stuff.
Yeah, it's just getting stuck on geometry.
Yeah. Well, I don't think you really get stuck on geometry on this. It's just the jumping.
I don't know why. I wish I had a sniper rifle. Get the fuck up there.
Come to me, my pasty cake.
Oh, that gun's playing. It's causing all that damage.
Mm-hmm. You just wait for me.
I guess it turns around.
Yes, it does.
Very slowly, though. You could probably just walk around in a circle and just circle straight from. No, you should just circle straight from. That's not a good idea.
No, he's off. Let's try it.
You got him. How awesome would it be if you could control that gun? No, pretty he's off good. Of it.
You think that's possible?
No.
Let's try to get on it.
No, no.
I'm just kidding. I just want to get away. Oh, no, he's going back. Oh.
No, he's right there.
Oh, no.
Out of ammo. Use your pistol.
Really?
Hey, I'm just saying use your pistol.
What? Oh, I feel like I'm shooting at him.
No, you were not.
Yes, oh, I see that. Come on, pick it up, pick it up. Oh, Lord, okay, get out.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, don't die. Get out of there.
Ugh.
At least let your shield come back.
Oh, let me cut no him ammo. Let's try to find more ammo. Oh, let's try to get cover. That's just money. Oh, and health.
He almost got him. Seems like his meter goes down like in, like it doesn't go down as you shoot him. It's like, oh, okay, now he's at this.
Oh, yeah,
you see,
go.
Like, you know, it wasn't slowly going down every mm-hmm. shot. Mm-hmm. Just like, okay, now he's dead. Yay.
I got a skill.
And you got a trophy.
Woohoo. No more skill points. Looks like you dropped a grenade mod. Be sure to equip it. What's the point of... You guys should just be dead. Yeah. You
what's
know,
your action skill?
Skill. Let's, L2. Let's
no, but, okay, but do you know what it is?
No.
Was it that kick you just did? Is that what it
looks, was? It looks like I project myself and kill people with them.
With your kick?
With yeah.
So it's like a shadow kick that goes forward?
Because mm-hmm. he went after it. So let's see. Let's look at this. Action skill. Press L2 to create a holographic decoy and vanish for a few seconds.
But that, is that the one that you have?
Yes, it okay. is. Yes, it is.
Oh, so that's what that timer was then?
Mm-hmm. The longer you're invisible, the more damage your next attack deals. But ending in invisibility sooner causes your next deception cooldown to refresh faster. Gotcha.
All right. I think we should end it there, though. Your first boss. Right?
Yeah.
That's a good way to end it.
Pretty good run. It's Borderlands. I don't really find anything much different. I wanted to show you that girl that, you know, the holographic girl with the distorted voice, but I guess she's not going to pop up until a little bit later there.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Have you, well, you've already seen her, I'm assuming. Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. Well, she just looks more HD-ified.
Mm-hmm.
Less noisy. Not like the first game where she's all distorted.
I think stuff. That might have something to attribute to the story, though.
We'll see, maybe.
We will see.
But thanks for watching. Go check out megascorcher.com for more of these videos. Thanks. Bye.
See ya.